Hello, Nashville, I've written a new song. And it's pure country, so I know it can't go wrong. It's a song about a woman whose man has gone astray. That's nothing very different, I can hear the people say. But listen to the story, there's a twist in the tale. That woman never loved him anyway. Hello, Nashville, I wrote another song. And it's pure country, so I know it can't go wrong. It's a song about a cowboy whose horse just up and died. Well, I know that's nothing different, so I struggled and I tried to find a tragic ending that wouldn't make the people cry. Well, he cut it up and ate it chicken fried. Now there's only one more song, I know it's bound to be a hit. Cause the tune in is pure country, even if the words don't fit. It's a song about a cowboy whose wife has done him wrong. Took his dog and took the Chevy, threw his guitar in the pond. It's nothing different, it's like lots of other songs, but it's country, so how can it go wrong? I hope you like my songs. They're kind of country, so how can they go wrong? They're kind of country, so you know they can't go wrong.